Okay, so the plan for Halloween is to meet the guys at the cemetery at sundown. Spending the night there is gonna be so creepy fun.
Yeah, sure, cool.
Eddie, I'm not feeling heard by you.
Sorry, I'm trying to find a job so I can buy a car. Oh, the country club's hiring. Do bathroom attendants get to pee on the job, or do they have to hold it?
If you want a job, why don't you just go back to Cattleman's?
I'm not trying to work in my pop's restaurant my whole life. I got my own plans. I want to prove I can do this myself.
But you're still bringing the day-old ribs to the cemetery, right?
Of course. It's gonna be awesome. I memorize things Brian's dead grandma used to say. Gonna scare the crap out of him. I once got hit on by Ronald Reagan.
Know what scares me? That dancing bed.
When you need to rest your sleepy head, go to beds, 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 and buy a bed.
Beds, beds, beds! I can work there. I spent half my life on a mattress. I'm the king of napping.
The California king. You know, it's a longer mattress than a... You know what? You're gonna do great.
Japanese man saved my father's life once, so you're hired.
I'll take it, and I'll take my commission in cash, too, if that's cool.
Oh, no, I can't put you on sales. Lucas handles sales. Oh, he's just setting the bait. Customers see a doze like that, they want some for themselves. Now, you'll be in the back, assembling beds, de-vacuum packing pillows, making coffee.
Sir, please, I can sell mattresses. Just give me a chance.
Kid's got a set of springs on him. All right, tell you what, you can work our all-night Halloween spooktacular sale.
Oh, well, I was gonna spend my night in the cemetery, but you know what? I'll be here. I won't let you down.
Yeah.